one and all present here, friends from media, honorable dignitaries, and everybody present in the audience. Before we begin with today's curtain raiser for HPL Season 1, 2018, I'd like to say two lines for all the police force of Hyderabad who have put in tireless efforts to bring this league together. Keh do mushkilon se thodi aur mushkil ho jaye, keh do chunautiyon se thodi aur kathin ho jaye. Agar napna chahte ho in officers ki himmat ko, to keh do aasman se ki thoda aur uncha ho jaye, thoda aur uncha ho jaye. Thank you so much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an excellent initiative taken up by the police force for reaching out to the citizens by means of all the police force of the five zones, which are north, east, west, south and center. And these five zones are promoting Hyderabad's rich culture and heritage. In order to begin with today's event, I'd like to welcome all the dignitaries that are present amidst us today. Firstly, Shri Rajiv Trivedi ji, Principal Secretary Home, Telangana State. Can we hear a huge round of applause for Mr. Rajiv Trivedi? Secondly, it gives me honor to announce the next name, who is the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Anjani Kumar. Can we hear a huge round of applause for Mr. Anjani Kumar, the Commissioner of Police, Hyderabad City? Thirdly, my personal favorite and everybody's favorite in the audience, Tollywood superstar Venkatesh Garu. Can we hear it for Mr. Venkatesh? It gives me privilege again to announce the next name, the additional CP, Mrs. Shikha Goel. Can we hear it for Mrs. Shikha Goel? The next dignitary, the additional CP, Mr. Anil Kumar, traffic. The next honorable dignitary for today's league is Mr. D.S. Chauhan. Can we hear it for Mr. Devinder Singh Chauhan, audience? Extend a warm welcome to Mr. Murli Krishna, the additional CP. Can we hear it for Mr. Murli Krishna, ladies and gentlemen? And lastly, I'd like to extend the warmest welcome to Mr. Sridhar, who is the fielding coach of Indian cricket team. Can we hear it for Mr. Sridhar? So I'd like to welcome all the dignitaries on the stage. Escorted towards the dais. Rajiv Trivedi, sir.